Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's a Friday evening. Another weekend is here. It's looking to be a pretty good one, especially on Saturday. We'll enjoy lots of sunshine. Cool at the start. Afternoon temperatures, though, will be a little bit warmer than what we had this afternoon. On the weather map, we've had a couple areas of snow showers that have popped up, but they should diminish as the evening unfolds here. Weak trough in the atmosphere sliding through. Now out behind it is high pressure, and that's why I'm confident tomorrow looks to be a sun-filled day from start to finish without those afternoon clouds billowing up. Now eventually we've got to deal with a storm system which is off the coastline. It doesn't look all that impressive right now, but it looks as though it may come north and instead of going out to sea, sort of hook back toward Nova Scotia. That may be just close enough to spread some clouds back in here early next week and the chance for some showers. Storm tracker, you can see how we clear things out overnight tonight. Sunshine at the start tomorrow. Now, there will be some fair weather clouds, but primarily from Lewiston over to Augusta and down into Rockland area. Portland back to Fryeburg down to Sanford, looking at sun-filled skies all day long. Cold tonight, overnight lows back into the 20s, teens across the far north, so really a feel of late winter instead of early spring. And high temperatures tomorrow, here's where we begin to warm things up. Most areas back up into the mid and upper 40s. Check in the next 8 days. Showers are possible here on Monday. 50s taking you through the middle part of next week.